Entity 3. The Smiler. Entity Number. 3 Habitat. Majority of levels. Description. Smilers are generally hostile, and there have been many confirmed sightings of them. They can be identified by the signature reflective eyes and teeth gleaming in the dark. The best way to escape a smiler is to keep eye contact. Smilers tend to reside in dark areas on level 2 and level 3. Their base is known to be the smiling room. Behaviors. The smiler is attracted to light and will chase anything they see with a light. So distracting it by throwing a light source at it would be great for an escape. The entity will only start to attack if you panic and retreat or if a loud noise is made. Keep eye contact and move away slowly to ensure your survival. Using a smiler exterminator and spray smiler fluid against a smiler would cause the entity to retreat or lose its senses for a long period of time. Biology. Smilers have a long smile with multiple sharp teeth and has white glowing eyes. It is unknown what else it has for its biology. It is rumored to have a physical body which cannot be seen with the human eye. It's rumored they have non-human, alien-like bodies with arms and legs bent in unnatural ways. But this is unconfirmed. The MEG is currently trying to find out more about its biology at the moment. Discovery. It is unknown how the Smiler was originally discovered, as it is extremely common in most levels. The earliest modern report of the Smilers was when an anonymous Reddit user posted about them running from a glowy smiling thing. Before that, the group known as the Lost had descriptions of what they called the ones that smile. Does and don'ts. Do. Keep eye contact and walk slowly. Keep quiet and do not make any loud sounds. Use a smiler exterminator bottle. Turn off all sources of light that you have equipped. Don't run away panicking unless a smiler starts to chase you. Make loud noises. Keep your light sources on.